The flag fire spreads in the Hualapai Mountains. The Mojave County Sheriff's Department says this includes the Hualapai Mountain Park, Lodge, and the Pine Lake community, which includes about 200 homes. The fire is burning about 600 acres so far. The Red Cross has set up an evacuation center at Palo Christi Elementary School. Volunteers will be giving out water and snacks, and COVID-19 protocols will be followed. Atherton Acres and Pinyon Pines communities were also told to be ready to evacuate.